of his head.
Men wish they had his dong.
And every time he would travel to Los Angeles, he would whoop Kobe Bryant's ass in a game of basketball.
He taught all nations and all peoples across all seas that in order to have